Today, if you're a coward, God cannot use you. God is looking for mighty men of valor. God is not impressed with the size of this congregation. We can be many and not much. God is looking for brave souls. God is looking for courageous people. God is looking for people that cannot be intimidated. Gideon's army, his number didn't impress God. You say, well, our church is growing, so is the cemetery. God doesn't save by many. He says, if you're afraid, I can't use you. Fear fits you for failure, not for fighting.